don't care about nutrients. I'm the hot dog king!
No! You think you're the king, huh? Then why don't you prove it? At Wiener Club, the ultimate underground hot dog eating contest. If you want to call yourself the hot dog king, then you have to beat the champion.
Thank you, but we're not—
Challenge accepted!
Then I'll see you at the tournament.
Puppycorn, you have a big heart and probably very high cholesterol, but these Wiener Club guys are the real deal.
I have to prove I'm the king.
When it comes to eating hot dogs, you're a natural kid, but you're gonna need an edge.
Nothing's edgier than a healthy diet rich in whole grains.
There's no time for health, Rick. We've got an eating competition to win. Follow me!
Whoa, what is that?
An ancient vessel of sacred knowledge. There is a secret way to eat hot dogs that will win any hot dog eating contest. Watch closely.
Well, howdy. I'm Patrick Hot Dog, inventor of the hot dog, here to tell you the secret technique to winning hot dog eating contests. Believe it or no, the most disgusting way to eat a hot dog is also the fastest. For maximum speed, you need to shove hot dogs into your gross face. Dunk the buns in water, wad them up, and shove those into your gross face, too.
That's crazy!
The only path to victory. Think you can do it, champ?
Remember, be disgusting and follow your big, gigantic, bloated heart. Ah, my heart!
I know I can do it.